The Midwest One Bank, where are they now, Panther, is LJ Ford. LJ was linebacker from 2008 until 2011 when he led all of FCS football with 184 tackles and was named the National Defensive Player of the Year. He was named a first-team All-American by five publications and garnered his second All-Conference honor. LJ is currently in his fourth season with the Pittsburgh Steelers and sixth season in the NFL. He scored his first career touchdown October 7th, recovering a fumble in the end zone.
Stay tuned for more Panther Sports Talk.